All right, ACW, we got a real banger for you today. A fatal five-way in your yard. Making his way to the ring first from BTW. The coolest in the yard, B-E-S.
The coolest in the world.
Did you see the hut he got there? And his first opponent making his way out next.
In the night.
From ACW. Derrick, Destroyer. Your beef. The BTW World Heavyweight Champion. And their next opponent out of BTW. You've seen him on ACW before in the blackjack match where he lost his hair. RJS! Not happy about losing that hair.
I faced these two idiots at November to Remember. I want your drama, the touch of your hand. I want your love, it's got a kiss of your hand. I want your love.
And their next opponent, making his way from Nebraska, Jake Ross, the BTW Continental Champion. And the last entrant in this fatal five-way made his return. To BTW unexpectedly. It's the Beast! Swift. Frost and Swift have no love lost for each other. Fatal five-way, first one to submit or pin somebody wins this match. And Sean Stone on commentary and reffing. This match is underway. The brothers talking to each other out here. Everybody in this match has something against someone else as they all circle the room. The BTW guys working together as they attack. But BS out here taking a siesta, a bright little nap. Oh, Swift with a kick. And oh, here comes Derrick flying to take out BS. And here comes Swift to take out Derrick. He got some distance there, Derrick. Yeah, the BTW guys are loving that. Derrick's not, but that didn't last long. Somebody's got to win this match, and you can't team up together. Headbutting away. Oh, catches the chair. And, shot to the midsection and across the back of RJS. Jake Frost still holding his belt in there. I'll take that. All right. Oh, tossing DES in. He catches Frost. The belt is still down. Swift has Derrick, who's finally up, sent into the ring. Frost eyeballing Derrick. Is he going to go? Oh, and a shot to the back of the head. Now he's giving up the belt. Oh, but BES catching him. With Derrick's championship belt. One. Sorry. The action is too fast and furious. Didn't see it. My bad, Derrick.
Thanks for my title.
BES. Oh, suplex to Derrick. But here comes Frost. Frost using his strength on picking him up. Oh! What a German there. It's got him into it. Oh, does it again, releasing that suplex. Oh, sends flying into RJS. Now he's focusing on Derrick. But Derrick, oh, Aranagi. But here comes Beast. Oh, and again, sorry, Derrick, I forgot I'm also reffing this thing that I got to count. Too fast, too furious. Meanwhile, out here. Oh! Swift! Suplexing the big man. Oh! And Swift with the elbow to the back of BES's head. Frost still in there. There goes RJS in. RJS looking for a German. Oh! Got it. BES and Swift out here punching away. RBS getting the worst of it, but he's fighting back now. Oh, in the ring, we got Derrick and Frost going after RJS. Oh, sending RJS on the Swift. Here, Frost grabbing BES. It's everywhere, folks. It's they're on the platform now. All four men fighting over here. We got Frost over there. Frost coming. He's flying. Oh, my God. He takes them all out. All five men are down, grabbing at each other. In pain, Frost, the first one. One, two, no, RJS breaks it up. Frost trying to get the win there. One, two, Beast, but Frost kicks out. The most devastating move, the roll up there. I'm wondering if this match, if any of these guys can take out. Oh, a spear can take out. Oh, here comes Derrick flying in. If they can take out the door. The strongest, most indomitable force in BTW this season. Oh, we got a submission. He's got Swift. We'll Swift submit. Oh, Swift out of it. Chair to the back by BES. Kicked by Swift. Oh, a chair shot to the head of Swift. Oh, across the back of Derrick. BES cleaning house with that chair. Here comes RJS. Oh, kicking him. Oh, glorious DDT onto the chair. Frost. Oh. Frost has him up. Into the ring, tossing him.
On your necks.
Oh, he's coming after Derrick now. And he tosses Derrick in. Oh, but Swift stops him with a chair shot. Swift now focusing on BES. Oh, ran in that chair across the back. Oh, again, the back of the head that time. Oh! Sends Frost into a boot from RJS. Working together. Oh, frog splash by Derrick to Frost. Oh, kick to Derrick. As now they're focusing on Derrick. BS picking him up. One, two, oh! As BS was trying to get the pin, double team move over there with the Swift and RJS to Derrick. BS trying to run away. Swift, though, he puts a stop to that. Glory and the Beast working together in this match at the moment. They're going to put BS up. Frost moving. Oh, Frost interferes a little bit. They still hit it, but they didn't get it all. As Frost now has Swift. Oh, my God, dropping him down with that neck breaker. Oh, Irinagi to RJS. It's easier for me to just call it the rock bottom.
F5!
F5 to Derrick!
F10,
never mind. Alrighty. Changed it. You win it round twice, so it's an F10. Oh! Oh! Inside out on BS there with that. Looked to be a pump handle slam, but he probably calls it something else. Oh, stomping BS's chest. Oh, and a leg drop. But Swift up. Swift catches him. Oh! Swift with the angle slam. Tribute to RJS there. Now they go to fighting. Like I said, only one can win. Oh! RJS in trouble now. Swift going for the pin. One, two, but BS and Frost both break it up. Swift rolling out, getting a rest. Derrick up. Oh, but BS not letting him rest. Shot to the back of the head. That kick. Derrick moving in on. Focusing on RJS, kick to the midsection. Oh, and then a step. Oh, suplex over here. Oh, Enziguri over here. Fast and furious. Trying to get a RJS now showing his strength. Oh! Tossing Derrick there. BS in. Oh, Claymore! That rolling Claymore. Puts Frost out. Frost, I guess, smartly rolling out there after that so nobody could get a pin attempt. Oh, Canadian Destroyer to RJS. BS don't care who he gets a win on. Oh, he's going to fly. Oh, lost his balance there, resetting. Oh, the 630 splash. But Frost in. To pick the bones. Oh, dropping him on his knees. But Swift in, and he's shirtless now. Oh, the bitter end. Swiftinator. Oh, rock bottom. One, two, no, Swift kicks out. I think Frost was gonna get there to break it up though. Here comes RJS. Clubbing back blow there. Oh, the tornado DDT, but he's not releasing it. Oh, glorious DDT. Back-to-back DDTs. Can RJS, no, he's not going for a pin. BS sending out RJS in the Jake Frost. He's going for the pin. One, two, but Frost is in. Frost picking up. Oh, just manhandling BES. Full Nelson slams, suplexes, whatever. Just showing his strength and ragdolling BES all across the place. Here comes Swift with a weapon. Looks like a pipe. Across the back of Frost. Now he's picking up BS. No love lost here, folks. Oh my God! He just turned BS inside out with that move. But here comes... Oh! Break up there as I was looking around trying to find out, not even counting. My bad, Swift. You probably could have had a three there. But Frost in on the attack. He's going after BES. Why not?
Jake Chiller.
He's calling out his finisher. He's got it. He's spinning around. Oh, there it is, Drake Driller, but RJS coming in for the fairy tale ending. Oh! One, two, no, Swift end. Derrick, break it up. One, two, no. One, two, no. They all break it up. Oh, Centon. BS getting a little rest here as he's out of it. No! Oh my God! Oh! Reversal after reversal there into a DDT though by RJS. Oh! Russian leg sweep. Oh! What a power slam! But, oh, code breaker! Oh, double knees to the chin! RJS standing tall, but BS. Oh, Swiftinator out of nowhere. Swift kipping up and hitting RJS. All five men down. Jake kind of moving. Derrick trying to get where he's at. Figure out where he's at. Swift is the first man up, but he's going after BES. Oh. Suplexing him onto the platform there, the plywood. RJS now. Hurricanrana, he's out of the ring onto Swift. Oh, super kick over here. Frost laying out Derrick. He's going for the Jake driver. Driller. Hits it. One, two, one, two, three. Ding, 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 ding. And your winner, Jake.
Frost! You were looking at me. I was pinning him for more than 3 seconds, you idiot!
Hey, I'm only one man. You should have a ref out here. You should have a ref out here.
You piece of shit. Good luck, brother.
Oh! Swift not letting it go.
Good job.
As your winner is laid out. Look at the carnage, and we're out.